One more point is there. There are two type of conjugation. This is the point to remember. One is extended conjugation. What is the meaning of extended? A conjugation with B, B conjugation with C. And there is a cross conjugation. Cross means A conjugation with B, A conjugation with C. But B and C are not in conjugation with each other. This is known as cross. In extended, A conjugation with B and B is conjugation with C. If one of the resonance takes place with other two parallelly, then it is known as cross. If it is consecutive, then it is known as extended. And extended is more effective and stable than cross conjugation. It is more effective and stable because only one pi bond delocalized with the other. In this case, the one pi bond delocalized with those different molecules, different parts, less effective delocalization. So this is more effective. So this concept of extended and cross is applicable when there are two different molecules and number of RS must be same. Molecule must be different, separate, different, and number of RS must be same. Now let us explain with the help of example. Let us consider example number 14. In this case, this lone pair is in conjugation with pi bond, left and right both. This means it is a cross conjugation. In this case, this lone pair is in resonance with pi bond conjugation with pi bond. It is our extended conjugation. Which is more effective? Extended is more than cross. Now what about 15? Now this pi bond conjugation with pi bond conjugation with pi bond, this is our extended. In this case, the pi bond conjugation with this and this means if this is A, this is B, this is C, there is a cross conjugation. Means extended is more than cross. What about 16? This is the conjugation, A is conjugation with B. This is our extended. In this case, the pi bond is in conjugation with A, conjugation with B, A conjugation with C. This pi bond is in conjugation with left as well as right pi bond. Therefore, it is a cross. Got it? Now, in example 17, A has more resonance energy than B. Why? Because it has 3 RS. It has 2 RS. There is no concept of extended and cross. Extended and cross is applicable when different molecules and number of RS must be same. In this case, 3 RS and 2 RS. This means A has more number of RS than B. This means the concept of extended and cross is not applicable on this. Got it? It is applicable, number of RS must be same and different molecule. Otherwise, more RS, more stability. And what about 13? Which has more resonance energy? If you break this pi bond, it will exist in deuterion form. Both become aromatic. Got it? Both is aromatic, therefore A is greater than B. Now that's all for resonance energy. So we have completed aromaticity, we have completed resonance energy. In next lecture will be on acid and base. Thank you. Jai Hind.